All right, I've cut out my pieces for today's word sort. This is the day two word sort. And they didn't give us anything with a picture on it like they did yesterday. So today we get to figure out how we want to sort these words. There are a few different ways that these words could be sorted. And I want you to tell me which ones you came up with. I'm going to make another video that you can watch afterwards to see what I've done, but I'd like to hear from you and hear how you decided to sort your words.